Hello! Today we are going to be reading the story of faithful Khadijah. I hope you enjoy it! The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam belonged to the tribe of the Quraysh. He was an orphan. His father died before he was born. His mother died when he was a young child. He began to live with his grandfather, Abdul Muttalib. And after the death of his grandfather, his uncle, Abu Talib, became his guardian. But Allah looked after him. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was a very hard-working and honest man. The people of Mecca called him Al-Amin, which means a trustworthy one. He worked for the Quraysh traders, travelling with their caravans across deserts. Now Khadijah, at that time, ranked highest among the Quraysh. She was very dignified and also very rich. She was a widow and looked after her business herself. She heard that Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was a very honest person. She said to him, "Take my goods to Syria and trade them there. Buy other goods with the money you get and bring them to Mecca." Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam took the goods to Syria, sold them there, and with the money he got, he bought other goods for Khadijah. When Khadijah sold these goods in Mecca, she made lots of profit. She liked Muhammad's honesty, and she married him. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and Khadijah had many children, but all their sons died when they were very small. They also had four girls, Zainab, Ruqayya, Kulthum, and Fatima. All the daughters lived to see their father become the messenger of Allah. One day, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam went to the cave of Hira. Suddenly, Jibreel appeared before him. He taught Prophet verses from the Quran. He said, "Muhammad, you are the messenger of Allah." The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam got frightened. He could not believe that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had sent an angel to him. He could not believe that Allah would choose him as a messenger. He went home and told Khadijah, "Something strange has happened to me. An angel of Allah called Jibreel came and spoke to me. I cannot believe that Allah sent Jibreel to speak to me. I cannot believe Allah wants me to be his messenger." But Khadijah had no doubts. She said, "You are honest and you are trustworthy. Allah knows that you are honest and trustworthy. Surely Allah has made your prophet to your people. I believe in Allah and I believe in the revelation he gave you." Khadijah was the very first person to hear what had happened in the cave of Hira. She was the very first person to accept Islam. She was a greater support to the Prophet as long as she lived. Allah honoured her with many great virtues, and she was Allah's faithful servant.